Can anyone take the poll away from Dale and Earnhardt Jr. here at Talladega? Next up, Ricky Stenhouse Jr. Let's see, can he get the poll? Green flag is out. Through the gears he goes, and he's already hugging that yellow line. Stenhouse is really looking good. He has one more lap here. And hugging that yellow line. Looks like Ricky Stenhouse Jr. will get the pull at Talladega. So Ricky Stenhouse Jr. is your Monster Energy Poll Award winner. And you will start in P1 in the Geico 500. Hope to see you at the race.